Prophet Muhammad said,
Should I not inform you about the most grievous of the grave sins? The Holy Prophet repeated it three times and then said, Associating anyone with Allah, disobedience to parents, false testimony or false utterance. The Holy Prophet was reclining, then he sat up, and he repeated it so many times that we wished that he should become silent.